all who desire a deeper study in the Word of God are invited to join Bishop Wooden for the Ministers in Training class. The next session will be held Tuesday, July 6th at 7:30 p.m. in the sanctuary. Everyone is invited to join us for intercessory prayer to be held Wednesday, July 7th at 6:30 p.m. Please join us around the altar for prayer. Upper Room is pleased to host Sunday School every Sunday morning from 9:45 a.m. to 10:45 a.m. Adult classes are held in person in Classroom 1 and also via conference call. The number to participate is 515-604-9858 and the passcode is 789-176. Be sure to mute your phone when you are not speaking. We also have youth sessions with our seniors ages 13 to 18 meeting in the God First Bookstore and our juniors ages 5 to 12 meeting in Classroom 2. Calling all parents, grandparents, families, teachers, social workers, therapists, and supporters of youth. Anxiety, depression, suicide, loneliness, fear, drugs and alcohol, human trafficking, and sexual immorality are just a few of the enemies which attack our youth daily. Let's go to war on their behalf through prayer. Join Elder John Amanchukwu with parents in prayer every first and third Wednesday at 6 a.m. The new conference call number is 351-888-6425 and an access code is not required. I was glad when they said unto me, "Let us go into the house of the Lord." If you are in or visiting the Raleigh area and looking for an opportunity to gather with the saints for a God First experience, the Upper Room is pleased to offer two services every Sunday morning. Join us at 8 a.m. and 11 a.m. for Sunday worship service in the sanctuary. You can also join the Upper Room Church of God in Christ every Sunday at 11 a.m. and Thursdays at 7:30 p.m. for the live stream of our services on Facebook Live and YouTube Live. Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr. will bring a fresh word from the Lord relevant to our times and equip you to contend for the faith. Thank you to our viewers throughout the United States and abroad for your weekly support of our broadcast. Ladies, be sure to make time to join the weekly Women's Ministry Prayer Call held every Thursday from noon to 12:30 p.m. Join First Lady Pamela Wooden and the women as they stop and pray at noonday. Prayer requests can be sent to ursisters@powooden.org. The Upper Room Church of God in Christ continues to abide by CDC social distancing guidelines. Our ushers will see all individuals entering the sanctuary and overflow areas. Only members from the same immediate family will be permitted to sit together, and everyone will be seated using designated markings providing a 6 feet diameter around each area. A hand sanitizer containing at least 60% alcohol will be provided and is required for entry. Your cooperation is greatly appreciated. For additional information on face covering requirements in North Carolina, visit nc.gov. Please be reminded there are several ways to give to the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. For online giving, please visit easytithe.com/URC. Also, please use only one email address for each EasyTithe account so we can properly track your giving. You may also visit our website, upperroomgospel.org, and select the Giving tab. Or you can mail your gift to the Upper Room Church of God in Christ, Post Office Box 447, Garner, North Carolina 27529. First-time text-to-give users can text URCGIVE to 45777 and you will receive a link to complete your giving. If you have used text-to-give before, you can simply enter the amount and fund. For example, $25 tithe to 45777. As always, thank you very much for supporting the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. Ladies, make plans now to join First Lady Pamela Wooden for Second Tuesday Night Sisters, the kickoff of the Summer Empowerment Prayer Retreat. Intercessor Arise will be held July 13th at 7:30 p.m. in the sanctuary. The featured guest speaker will be National Evangelist Prophetess Sophia McBride, and the inspirational speaker will be National Evangelist Tamika Douglas. Everyone is encouraged to save the date for the initial sermons of the men and women in ministry. Join us Sunday, July 18th at 6 p.m. The Upper Room Church and Business Office will be closed Monday, July 5th in observance of the Independence Day holiday. We will reopen for normal business hours Tuesday, July 6th. God bless America. Something's going on in the Upper Room.